I guess I'm, like, on my own. I'm not saying it's better that way, but, like, probably is. I love shiny new toys that blow the heads off of those zombies.
Your makeup and clothing look perfect.
Let's see if your acting is any good.
This ought to put a little spark back into this hellhole. Anybody, like, know if these boards will even work? Get it now. Shoot them in the head. Like, duh.
You got that part.
Well, if anyone is looking to, like, do some homework, I just found it. calculator.
He is not part of the official props list.
Let's rock this party, Neil!
You got fate and fortune on your side.
Follow the yellow brick road?
Yeah, right.
Rings of Saturn basketball! Switch! Rough downtown! Switch! Rough downtown! You guys go!
Ow! Hey, kid. I, like, totally thought this thing gave out something, like, way more bodacious. I really hope the pack-a-punch is on the other side of this blockade. Looks like we're like covered if it rains. Literally, I just picked up an umbrella. What are we supposed to do with a battery? Totally want to do that again. I wonder if, like, those perk stations have anything useful in them. This is like a sparkly white glove. I'm Does anybody, like, know if these boards will even work?
Your fate and your fortune.
Ought to put a little spark back into the town hall. Ugh, that felt really weird. Gotta find some ammo, or I'm as good as zombie food.
Rings of Saturn basketball. Swish. Rock down town. Swish. Nice shot. Swish. Nice shot.
I like totally thought this thing gave out something like way more bodacious. Maybe I should, like, board the windows to slow them down?
Swish! Nice shot! From downtown! Nice shot!
Ah! Souvenir coin is like totally burning a hole in my pocket. Maybe I should try, like, one of those portal thingies I saw. I can't possibly take me any place worse than this.
Attention all space cadets. The stakes just went up, and the locals are looking for blood. Ride out the storm and then you find the land back in Kansas.
Ooh, I like totally needed more. like, go to anything? It's like a sparkly white glove. Blows up zombies? This one, like, better keep those zombies dead, like, permanently. I just found a toy rocket. Are we supposed to do something with this? Not sure if we need them, but I like just cashed in my tickets and bought those big gold teeth in the arcade.
quickly. Do not disassemble. Heal them.
Kit, like, I think I'm gonna need my glasses. I wear my sunglasses to kill zombies! I don't know, would, like, boarding the windows keep them out? A power thing around here somewhere. I found a battery to something. Whatever it goes to must be important, right? Like, what the heck is this for? Brain dead. Want to like ride the roller coaster? I hope it's like still working. Follow the yellow brick road? Yeah, right. Sparkly
just
white glove.
You've got yourself a prize.
Ugh, that felt really weird. This place is like so weird, but so freaking cool at the same time.
You do realize there is nothing you can do to survive. Now be a good little actor and die on cue already!
Coming from. You can never have too much ammo.
Your
I should like totally try one of those portal things. They look kind of important. Who would want this? Shop class? Like, what the heck is this for? Oh. fall.
That was boring. Now, if you had died in that scene, you would have had something to work with.
Insta-kill.
You all are VIP guests chilling in out there in Spaceland. You crazy cats are stirring up quite the bunch. With a little bit of luck and a whole lot of skill, you might just make it over the rainbow.
Blows up zombies? just collected some little red glowing.
Whatever you're up to,
cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You've got a death scene to film after all.
Aw, how cute! Like, I just found a sparkly red crystal. You guys, like, don't mind if I keep it for myself, do you? Lucky door number one. Hey! Hands off my person, thanks, loser. My gun just stopped working.
For the hemorrhoid commercials are next week.
Work. Most of the time. Who would want this?
soul.
You've clinched the nomination for lamest death scene in a horror movie. I'm so proud.